Hey guys, recently Russia's federal TV, also known as Ren TV, aired a program about ancient Indian technology used in Warangal Fort.
Известный индийский исследователь древних цивилизаций Правин Махан, один из немногих ученых в мире, кто хорошо разбирается в индуистских символах и технологиях прошлого. Он долго изучал Варангал, и у него есть своя теория.
I visited Warangal Fort last year and made several videos about it, including how it was a mass manufacturing site and it had employed rock melting technology. The Russian TV has compiled all my videos about Warangal Fort and Ramappa Temple and discussed several aspects of this, including how I show tapping on one rock produces different sounds. They've also mentioned the floating rock technology found in these ancient sites. Last year, the Russian TV broadcasted my findings about Hoysaleswara Temple, how the pillars were machined, gadgets carved in temples, lathe technology, and about various baffling carvings. This year, they've taken up the Warangal Fort and Ramappa Temple. Within 1 year, the brilliance of ancient Indian technology has been aired in TVs in Russia and the US. Thailand National TV also featured a program about ancient India. The crew came to India and documented the carvings I found in Hindu temples. I did a few interviews on Indian TVs as well, and I even did demonstration of the ancient Indian battery, which is capable of producing electricity. I've explained this battery in a different video, and I've even made bulbs work with this battery. This is all because of your support. My subscribers have been so supportive of my work and have shared my content everywhere. Many contributors around the world have also given so many translations to my YouTube videos. Look at the list of languages people have been translating my videos into. I really appreciate this kind of support, and I hope you can also add translations if you speak a different language. Now, what is the point of getting all this information broadcasted in TV shows around the world? Mainstream historians and archaeologists are painting a picture that ancient civilizations had uncivilized people and they used very primitive technology. All this evidence we are broadcasting will expose these lies and show how ancient builders were very sophisticated and used advanced technology, just like what we use today. I will try my best to explore more ancient sites and come up with more information and show you the truth. I hope you like this video. I am Praveen Mohan. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also click on the bell button to get all the updates. Please give this video a thumbs up and do share it with your friends. And I'll talk to you soon.